Hello friends, today Jimmy could come across a wonderful piece of poem which mentions what comes along with planting a tree. Asking the question, which also is the refrain of the poem, what does he plant who plants a tree? The speaker says that the plant's a friend of the sun and the sky, a flag that waves with breezes, a high towering tree with a beautiful shaft, a home close to heaven, among other things. The one who plants a tree also plants or gives way to the bird's song, which sounds like the table of heaven's harmony during calm twilight. The planter also plants rain and shade as they come along with a plant that later in its lifetime turns into a tree. She or he also plants seeds and buds and the glory of the plains alongside the heritage of the forest. The planter also plants the harvest of the generations to come who would rejoice. The planter also plants the various useful parts of the plant, including the sap, the leaves, and the wood. The planter does a civic good and showers his blessing on the locality she or he lives in. He or she is also responsible for a nation's growth. The planter holds the growth of his or her, as well as the speaker and their native's country, in the cusp of her or his hands. And this was it, guys. If you liked the video, please hit to the like and subscribe icons. Thank you.